Hello friends, this is Let's Eat channel. Today we are going to make malai roti. The ingredients are atta, a glass of water, a cup of salt, a cup of sugar. Atta, a glass of water, 1 teaspoon of salt, 3 teaspoons of sugar. Food color, 2 eggs and malai. Now let's make the malai for our paratha. Now let's add 1 teaspoon of salt. Three teaspoons of sugar and food color. Let's mix them well. I've mixed it well. Our malai is ready.
Now let's make the atta ready for the paratha.
Let's add 2 eggs. Let's mix it. Dissolve salt into the water. Let's add the water in the dough. Now let's add some water. And mix it well. Let's add some oil into it.
Now the atta is ready.
Now let's roll the paratha. Let's spread the malai. After spreading the malai, let's cut it into pieces. Now let's cut this into pieces. Let's place it one above the other. And give a good press. Now let's roll this. And cut the edges to make it a square. Now let's cook it. Close it. Let's add little amount of oil.
Some chora face money. can serve a malai paratha with paneer butter masala. Come out well.
It's very tasty.
Try this at home. This is Let's Eat channel. Like, share, and don't forget to subscribe.